Many Christmas tree businesses are already out of or running out of trees, and one person single-handedly did his part today. This is just one of 65 Christmas trees, small and big, donated to families at Kalihi Valley Homes, plus a few cases of wreaths and door charms, all bought from Habilitat.
My favorites are always the kids, and that's my favorite part of it, is interacting with them and just seeing a few of them together carrying this big, huge Christmas tree with a giant smile on their face is usually the best. And there was a trio today that kind of like got me there, so that was the one.
The donor, Bruce Buckey, would be happy to hear that, and thanks to him for donating.